بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الله أكبر. الله
الحمد لله. آل سنة والجماعت کے اس ادارے دار العلوم پریٹوریا نے وہ کام کر دکھایا ہے جو بڑے بڑے مراکز نہیں کر سکا کرتے.
ایک چیز ہوتا ہے سننا اور ایک چیز ہوتا ہے دیکھنا. ہم سنتے تھے اپنے علماء کرام سے دار العلوم پریٹوریا کے بارے میں, لیکن آج اپنی آنکھوں سے دیکھا تو یقین مکمل ہو گیا کہ خود مولانا ہزاروی ہزاروں کلو میٹر دور انہوں نے یہ اسلام کا ایک یہاں چمن کھلا دیا.
اشهد ان لا اله الا الله.
This Darul Uloom became a Sunni fort where we make a spiritual peaceful army to remove the bad elements from this society.
So this Darul Uloom is industry of knowledge. They're making person as scholar to spread light of Islam in the universe.
That the Darul Uloom Pretoria is giving us a good example of how the Muslim schools in non-Muslim countries.
Darul Uloom,
number one.
In 1988, in the blessed company of His Eminence Qibla Peer Sayyid Haseen-ud-Deen Shah Sahab, the first time I came into South Africa. After delivering khutbah and leading Salatul Jummah, responsible members of the community approached me to stay here. So His Eminence Qibla Peer Sayyid Haseen-ud-Deen Shah Sahab left me behind with this condition that Darul Uloom should be established.
Darul Uloom Pretoria was established as an institution to serve only South African communities. But 25 years later, it has become one of the most influential Islamic educational institutions in the world.
The Darul Uloom Pretoria was started from one room with 5 students. Alhamdulillah, now we have more than 15 country students studying at the Darul Uloom.
The Darul Uloom is not here in existence only for the students, but it is also here to educate the masses at large.
It is purely by the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He has afforded us an opportunity through the blessed vision of the Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam that we are in the position that we so are today. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has chosen to use us as instruments in the formation, in the establishment, and in the way forward for Darul Uloom Pretoria.
The institute now has 4 branches in the major cities of South Africa. Among these is a branch in the city of Cape Town. Managed entirely by graduates of the Darul Uloom Pretoria, the CTIEC, Cape Town Islamic Educational Center, has expanded exponentially in a short span of time and now has 12 divisions across a broad spectrum ranging from elementary and higher Islamic education to dawah and welfare. The branch in Durban opened its doors for students in 2006 and provides fully fledged Hifzul Quran facilities. Furthermore,
A few years back, the Darul Uloom initiated a Dawah center in Pretoria to spread the light of the Deen of Allah to those outside its folds.
Dawah center ek arsa daraz se Darul Pretoria ke zere ehtimam Deeni Mateen ki tabligh ka kaam kar raha hai. Dawah center mein har tarah ke background se bacche aate hain, unhein Deeni Mateen ki ek sahi maano mein jo tasveer hai wo pesh ki jati hai jisse wo Islam qubool kar lete hain.
Darul Uloom Pretoria 25 saal mukammal karne ko hai. Alhamdulillah is arse mein sainkdon ilm aur faiz hasil karne wale is idare se Afrika ke ilawa Asia, Europe, America balki duniya ke mukhtalif mamalik mein khidmat saranjam de rahe
Scores or hundreds of lives have been shaped, have been molded, have been formed, have been transformed to the effect that they are now recognized as leaders, religious leaders, community leaders. They came in here as individuals, as young adolescents, some even beyond that period, some before that period, but they walked out of this institute with a career based on sound Islamic principles, excellent Islamic knowledge, and they stand today as leaders of their community, leaders perhaps of their nations, and some of them are even beyond that, where they stand as not only individuals, but people of international repute.
To explain the vital role that the Darul Uloom Pretoria has played in my life, and in creating the person that I am today. Today I stand before you as Mufti Sayyid Harun Al-Azhari. But when I first walked through the gates of the Darul Uloom Pretoria, I was a mere unassuming schoolboy. The Darul Uloom Pretoria provided me with all the support a seeker of knowledge needs.
Halal is not something that pertains to the consumption of food only, but it is something that encompasses the entire life of a Muslim. When there are contentious issues, Mufti Saab and the staff of the Institute would provide guidance to us in terms of solving these particular issues. And internationally, when we do attend seminars, the research is presented and most often accepted by our colleagues internationally.
Alhamdulillah, it has been more than 16 years since I graduated at the Darul Uloom Pretoria under Qibla Mufti Muhammad Akbar Hazari Saab. Through the blessings and the barakah of this graduation at Darul Uloom Pretoria, I have been the Imam and Khatib at Porchestroom at the Jewel Sri Jama Masjid for a period of 8 years. Currently, I serve the Sultan Bahu Center here, Imam and Khatib of the Masjid, as well as involvement in the welfare of the poor and needy communities in and around Johannesburg.
मैं उन सैकड़ों खुश नसीबों में से एक खुश नसीब हूँ कि जो जिन्होंने दारुल उलूम से ग्रेजुएट किया और अब तकरीबन 5 साल से मरकजी जामिया मस्जिद सुल्तान बाहू में दीनी और इंसानी खिदमात सरंजाम दे रहा हूँ.
The Darul Uloom provides, along with other more compact courses, a comprehensive ilm course, which spans 6 years, integrates the syllabi of both the oldest Islamic university in the world, Al-Azhar Sharif, as well as the internationally renowned Jamia Rizviya Zia-ul-Uloom, and prepares students to lead their communities.
Allah Haseen-ud-Deen.
Darul Uloom Pretoria also provides various courses to the students of different races in the world. Three languages are taught: Arabic language, Urdu language, and English.
دار العلوم طلابها يتوافدون عليها من جميع دول العالم. هذا ما جعل المهمة لعلماء الأزهر سهلة ميسورة الأداء. بفضل إدارة دار العلوم ورعايتها لطلابها وتوفير الحياة الكاملة لهم مطعما ومشربا ومسكنا وترفيها، حتى إذا ما انتهوا من دراستهم عادوا إلى بلادهم حاملين مشاعل النور، مشاعل النور الإسلامي، يبددون بهذا النور ظلام أوروبا وأمريكا ودول شرق آسيا ووسط إفريقيا وجنوبها.
إصدار العلوم سے ہر سال رمضان المبارك میں أفاز إكرام مختلف ملکوں میں قرآن سنانے کے لیے جاتے ہیں.
Other courses provided by the institute include Alim and Alima, Hifz al-Quran and Tajweed, as well as Imamat. Part-time courses include adult classes, afternoon madrasa, while secular education is optionally provided with any course. All female events of education and propagation are managed by the Darul Uloom's ladies section, which is active for 23 years, and multiple religious and global welfare activities are carried out by males and females separately. Established media and publication divisions have made revolutionary advances in the propagation of Islam. The foremost of these is the translation of Kanzul Iman with the commentary Nurul Irfan into the English language by Maulana Hussein Muqaddam, a teacher at the Darul Uloom Pretoria. Other initiatives include a monthly publication, Islamic literature, Islamic multimedia content, as well as the live streaming of Tarawih Salah. In its 25 years of service, the Darul Uloom has received acknowledgement and has represented Islam on the highest stages and platforms in South Africa.
Deputy Principal of Pretoria Islamic Education Center, Maulana Mohammed Ismail Hazabi.
Allahumma ja'al banadana banadan aminan wa rabihan bayna biladil alam ya rabbal alamin bi rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin.
Diruba darul ulum Pretoria hamer.
The Darul Uloom has received tremendous support from religious, political, and social leaders, as well as communities from all around the world. Of course, none of these achievements could have been possible without a dedicated teaching and management staff throughout the years.
Hai ke Allah Kareem apne Habib Alaihi Salam ke sadqe sulahae ummat ke tufail متعلقین مخلصین معاونین کے لیے اس ادارے کو صدقہ جاریہ بنائے رکھے.
نظر نے کر دیا سب سے دگر یہ کیا تھا اور کیا ہو گیا دارالعلوم پریٹوریا دارالعلوم پریٹوریا دارالعلوم پریٹوریا دارالعلوم پریٹوریا دارالعلوم پریٹوریا دارالعلوم پریٹوریا. Pretoria arshe bari par aaftab taron mein misle mahata.